robot like this could one day take over your household chores. Meet Neo, a humanoid robot powered by artificial intelligence. The prototype is the brainchild of 1X, a company based in Norway and Silicon Valley.
In the long term, this will be doing your laundry, cleaning your house, tidying, and generally giving you back a lot of time in life.
Neo is one entry into the race to bring humanoid robots into our homes. On top of its job performing household duties, the robot can be operated remotely from anywhere in the world. That's according to Bernd Bornage, the CEO and founder of 1X.
We're really excited about the ability to teleoperate the robot yourself. So if you're somewhere else, you can actually teleport into your robot and do small things in your house that maybe you forgot to do, right? Like feed the cat or close the window, check that everything's okay.
While the current prototype demonstrated for Reuters was piloted by humans remotely, 1X says the market-ready version will use AI and remote control. The company says that version will be unveiled in 2025. As for the price, 1X says they can't reveal those details yet, but expect it to be in line with a mid-priced new car. Bornage said he has been testing the robots at home with his own family, including a previous version named Eve.
And at that point, I would have said that, like, this is really useful. I don't want to give it back, but I wouldn't pay for it yet. Like, this is a while ago, right? So there's still some way to go. And we learned an enormous amount from this. And all of these lessons learned went into designing Neo, both the hardware and the AI stack. And we're about to try this again now, and I'm super excited to see the results.
Neo faces stiff competition. Tesla has ambitious plans, with Elon Musk saying its Optimus or Tesla bot will be, quote, the biggest product ever of any kind. In October 2024, Musk predicted a future with 10 billion humanoid robots, priced between $20,000 and $25,000 by 2040. And Beijing-based startup Robotic Era recently released video of its Star One humanoid robot traversing the challenging terrain of China's northwestern Gobi Desert.